How do you get your film shown at festivals? Toby Dobson asks. Best way is probably to network with film programmers so that you have a bigger chance of them watching it. I think that's the biggest thing I've learned from going to festivals, is that it can get filtered out before it even comes to the programmers. But if you at least know them, they're gonna give it a chance. But otherwise, there's assistants and there's interns that are watching films and kind of filtering it before. So your film won't get as much of a chance if you have a whole filter process going on before that. But in general, it's just about sending it and getting it in there. But it's also easier if you have, for instance, a distributor or an agent, sales agent, to get it into festivals. So get a sales agent while you're in maybe rough cut stage and then try to get it into festivals. Now, this might not work for shorts, but for features, that's also a way to do it.